Ryan Taylor Natural Remedies presents the top 3 nutrients to repair the liver. The liver is one of the most important organs in the human body and filters 1.4 liters of blood every minute. If you want to stay healthy, it's essential that you take care of your liver by eating the right foods and nutrients so that it can do its job in breaking down toxins into harmless particles, producing bile, which helps carry away waste and breaks down fat, storing fat-soluble nutrients like vitamin A, D, E, K, and B12, along with over 500 other vital functions. Unfortunately, if you're overweight, then it's likely that you have a congested liver, which contains fatty deposits that may hinder its performance. Over time, a fatty liver can lead to further weight gain, high blood pressure, heart attacks, strokes, and liver cirrhosis long term. In today's video, we are going to take a look at the top 3 nutrients that you should be consuming to help repair the liver from existing damage and also support its many functions in keeping you healthy. Before we get started, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on. These actions help me to reach more people with nutrition and health tips. This video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. The first and most vital nutrient on our list is choline. Choline was recognized as an essential nutrient in 1998 when it was discovered that a deficiency in this causes fatty liver disease and muscle damage. Nowadays, 1 in 4 people now suffer with a fatty liver, so it's vital to start consuming foods that are rich in choline if you want to protect your liver. The richest sources of choline include beef liver and other organ meats, pasture-raised eggs, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, and grass-fed dairy. Choline has a lipotropic effect, meaning that it helps to strip away fat from the liver and prevent or reverse fatty liver disease. The second key nutrient to repair and protect your liver is methionine. Methionine is an amino acid which helps the liver to repair itself from existing damage by supporting detoxification of harmful substances from your body. This sulfur-based nutrient helps to protect the liver from acetaminophen poisoning, a common painkiller drug also known as paracetamol. Eating foods that are rich in methionine improves liver function by helping the organ to produce glutathione. This is an extremely powerful antioxidant that reduces inflammation in the liver and throughout the body. This can reduce pain and swelling in the joints, help break down and remove alcohol from the blood and liver, and also build important neurotransmitters in your brain. Some of the best natural sources of methionine include eggs, sesame seeds, Brazil nuts, grass-fed cheese, chicken, and tuna. The third item on our list is a phytonutrient called sulforaphane. Sulforaphane is one of the most important phytonutrients found in cruciferous vegetables such as broccoli, Brussels sprouts, radishes, cabbage, cauliflower, and kale. Inflammation in the liver can lead to insulin resistance, diabetes, cancer, and life-threatening illnesses if left unchecked. However, when you eat raw salad vegetables on a regular basis, the sulforaphane helps to keep inflammation at bay by helping to support liver function. It's important to note that cooking these vegetables can kill off some of the enzymes that activate sulforaphane in your body, so try to eat them raw whenever you can. An interesting fact is that broccoli sprouts, cauliflower sprouts, and radish sprouts tend to have around 100 times more sulforaphane available than the full-grown vegetables, so try adding these to your salad to see some major improvements in your overall health. To learn about the top 10 herbs for healthy lungs, click on this video here. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.